I'm living my best life. Ain't go back and forth with you. I'm living my best life. Ain't go back and forth with you.
Hey, it's Keith.
And it's Cam. And this is Key Cam and the fam. We have two special guests in the building.
We got PR Gang.
And Prissy.
Prissy P.
AKA the guy that beat in the Hot Spicy Challenge. Nothing major.
We don't know what they're about to do. Yeah. Like, they just said, can we do this with y'all? Can y'all? It's a surprise, but all I see is the shot glasses and some glass bottles.
Yeah. You know what?
I'm trying to do a review.
Yeah, you know, it's 2019. We didn't see you guys for the new year, but we had our shots in, so we want to see you.
Hold on, first of all, what you had shot for?
Oh, we had sparkling water. Well, sparkling water, right?
Good job.
Good job.
See, and you know,
what you have?
You know, we love you guys so much. You guys, you know.
Y'all make sure to check out the video we did with DC Kool-Aid and Lisa.
Yes.
But for this video, we're going to help you guys celebrate.
You got me.
Congratulations on that 1K.
100K.
Oh, yeah, sorry. 100K.
Sorry.
Okay, I think y'all laughing too much right now. This is ranch soda.
Yo, they wasn't supposed to see it, but
it's zesty goodness.
Zesty goodness.
Did you like it?
I haven't tried it.
But you want me to try it?
Oh, so y'all can try our wooders, right?
No, I'm
trying. Y'all can try our wooders.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yo, bro, you know what the way to.
Here you go.
Yo, you know what? I had ranch soda.
No.
So my body had
to try. Yo.
Wait a minute.
Yo. Shots for everybody.
Yeah. I'm sorry,
Karen. Y'all like how we switched that up on you, don't you?
Oh, bro.
Thanks, Lockie. You should have said yes.
What I meant was that. I didn't have any today. It's late.
Alright, so let's show the camera.
Oh.
Ranch soda. I'm done with them.
That's like a thumbnail.
Why does it smell?
Oh my god. This was like, this was
that's it for this video, guys.
No.
Oh my gosh.
All right, so we're doing a gross soda challenge, guys. So whoever's able to chug these back without spitting them out is basically the winner of this challenge. We're just gonna put our own little twist on it.
Yeah, I didn't I'm gonna raise something with this one.
You ready?
But hold on, we gotta tell the feeling to subscribe. Hit the bell to be notified.
Give this video
thumbs up. Go check out the whole Epic Game Tire.
In the description below.
Let us know, comment below. Let us know what type of things you want to see us do, guys. Yes. We need to know more ideas from y'all.
Yes.
All right.
Can we get this out of the way?
Yeah.
No, Rashawn. Who excited for this?
I'm not excited. I'm afraid to get it
over. This is nasty.
Cheers.
Cheers. Click.
I can't get past the smell.
Oh, God.
Happy New Year.
Y'all ready?
Ready?
Go. Actually, it tastes like cream soda with a little bit of parsley.
It tastes like chemicals.
This one not as bad as the one that we bought from. Did y'all got this from Ohio?
Yeah, Jungle Joe.
This one, we got a different brand.
Oh, it's the same brand.
It tastes different.
Oh God.
Oh, we got to get the rest of them.
You want another shot?
Huh?
No, we gotta get the. Yeah, it made my tick. It made me hit myself.
No.
And
no,
I got a little tick.
No more shots. Yo.
let's put more in it, guys.
Oh, you want more?
Yeah, for all of us, not just me.
I'm good.
Oh, they got free ketchup.
All right, yeah.
Okay, y'all go ahead and do the ranch one.
I got a new ranch. Oh my god.
Yes.
Hey, look, you guys.
Just hurry up.
Yo, wait.
Here, put on some peanut butter.
There we go.
Yo, how's the taste?
That's horrible.
Okay, so like when you first drink it, it's good. And then aftertaste, that's
It ain't no good at all.
It's like sweet.
Yo, but bro, you're gonna laugh.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all procrastinate. Let's get to the next one.
Let's get to it. Alright, ready?
This one smells like grape soda.
Cheers!
Nope.
It feels like
something that'll make you sick.
That was better than ranch.
That was good.
It went down good and then.
Nope.
No.
The aftertaste. Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, yeah, I take that back.
It went in good and
But after Texas are disgusting.
Oh, that ranch is
horrible. Like, it's like
a mix. Date on this.
Look, y'all, it's like the mixture of it.
I'm not trying to do this.
It's like I wanna like it, but
this
I can't.
Okay, which one? Okay, I have a question. Which ones would you guys try again?
No.
You have to pick one. You have to pick one.
I would try the ranch.
The ranch?
You nasty.
Because no.
I'm trying to do fresh.
If I had.
What? Yo, dog.
Yeah, the dog drew one was actually good.
Oh my gosh, yes.
No,
it was so zesty and sweet. Yeah.
Yo, okay,
are we doing more? We doing more, y'all, or no?
No,
okay. Well, thank you guys for coming out.
Yes. Thanks for taking us out.
And y'all were trying to play this, and y'all got
played. I'm glad Pop said,
no, I'm going to keep thinking like, bro.
Why you walking up?
All right.
Thank you guys for watching. You guys make sure to check out Prissy Keys, PR Gang, and the rest of Epic Empire. And also, JazzNOtis.
J-O-Mafia.
It's a pleasure being on the channel, you guys.
Yeah, thank y'all. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Good family vibes here.
Thank you. Yep. Thank you so much, bro. Okay. Thank you so much. But we had so much fun with you guys.
It's coming here.
It ain't sitting right. It's stuff.
Okay, love y'all.
Love you guys.
Bye.
All right, so y'all can talk to y'all people and tell them what y'all are doing to us today.
Right.
Yes.
So what y'all tortured us with?
It's not torture.
Hey, everybody. It's Keith. Come in the fam.
Wait. Let me say my name.
Ooh, she fucking Uh-huh.
Oh, wow.
Sat down, my dude.
Great song.
Just squeeze the
chair.
All right. I'm going to ask Pops, can you pull the camera back? Because Keith is not even in the camera.
Yeah, that was so terrible. Who makes this stuff?
Like,
how do they go through? How?
This is trash.
Probably
we'll
pause
for the
business.
Why are you smiling like that?
Oh.
What's up, y'all?
You got
Taylor
Walker
in the
room.
You get
rich.
Yeah.
He's smiling and stuff.
He's probably still mad at the greyhound situation.
Oh, if
y'all try to cut
the music. Oh, yeah. What's wrong with y'all? This time we're doing whole cups of it.
Y'all gotta check
out. I'll let y'all slide with the wrench.
Alright.
Oh, you wanna get on the other side?
Alright.
Oh, no, I'm taking off.
Wrench.
So we gotta top this off right.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Just like that.
Uh-oh. Give me a cup on cam. Mm-hmm. Do you wanna have this?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Where's my cup at?
Get it some jazz. This is
stop moving.
It's wrenching.